On America's team, there's a man called Tony Romo. He needs a place to go to get away from it all. It's embarrassing to get benched for a rookie QB. Now that Dak's lost his job, the Cowboys should make the swap and trade Tony Romo.
Denver, Houston, you know Biggie deals in Chicago, Miami, teams with crappy QBs, New York, Cleveland, hopefully the Cleveland.
Tony Romo,
Denver, Houston, you know.